how do you go about interacting with that patient to develop that personalized playlist, because they're no longer necessarily able to provide that information to you directly?
Once we meet with the families and create the playlist for each patient, we usually just take it on a patient-by-patient basis because everyone reacts to us differently, just depending on what state they're in. So we sort of work with them. A lot of them have nurses that also inform us about their condition, what they like, what they don't like, and we just use that information to sort of sit with them, make sure they feel comfortable, and then play the music that we think will be most impactful for them.